another logical question on probability. You may want to pause the video and do it yourself. So probability of hitting and not hitting. In one attempt, the probability of hitting is half, 50%. Of not hitting is also half, 1 minus half, half. In two attempts, the probability of not hitting will be that first time it is not hit and the second time also it is not hit. So in this case, the probability of not hitting will be half into half, 1 by 4. And therefore, the probability of hitting will be 1 minus 1 by 4. This will be 3 by 4. So you see, 50% has increased to 75% in two attempts. We want the number of attempts for a probability greater than 80%. In three attempts, what would happen? The probability of not hitting will be half into half into half, 1 by 8. And therefore, the probability of hitting will be 1 minus 1 by 8, which is 7 upon 8, which is 87.5% probability greater than 80%. So the answer is 3. She must throw 3 darts to have a probability of greater than 80%. This was the concept, guys. GMAT shorts are deliberately kept brief. For an elaborate explanation, please refer the stage 1 videos. Thanks for watching.